It started with the sinking of some U.S. submarine. Wilson called the meeting then in 1917. He said, at last we see the facts with no veil of pretense. To go to war, protect our shores is all that can make sense. We don't want them over here, so we'll go over there. They've sabotaged and sunk our ships, it's more than we can bear. We'll send our army over, but won't let them stand alone. We that are left will do our best to bring our Johnnies home. Until we can bring all our Johnnies home, there is much that each can do and each must do his own. Sacrifice and work together, then it won't be long. When it's over, over there, we'll bring our Johnnies home.
America's life changed from a leisure to a feverish pace. Shoulder to shoulder, we set out to win the race. We were caught quite unprepared. We got right to the task. We sent our Johnnies over there, then worked to bring them back. A stern-looking Uncle Sam appeared on posters everywhere. With a pointed finger, "I want you," he did declare. Soldier and civilian sang a song called "Over There," to let them know the Yanks were coming to help win the war. The U.S. Army was 4,800,000 men. Pershing landed them in France. We were allies again. Remembering the help of France in the Revolutionary War, they went to a famous grave and said, "Lafayette, we are here." The war was won. But war will never be all victory. In Belgium, a remembrance of World War I is there to see. There are 368 in Flanders Field alone. Just a few of many Johnnies who never won.